Back to Boston.
Hi, I'm Liam Martin. On January 17th, 1950, a group of armed masked men pulled off the crime of the century, stealing more than $2.7 million from this company's armored car depot in Boston. Only a small amount of the money was ever recovered.
Courtney.
What is Brinks?
Yes,